Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Holy Michael.
Amen.
Mighty and everlasting Father. Here we are before you this morning. A day you have said that we seek to come before you. We have come before because of all those things we are looking on today. And we have forbade with your injunction. You are God of covenant and promises. All those promises you have made for us, Father, this year, let them come to fulfillment in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Uncommon blessing. Uncommon blessing. Father, come and grant to every one of us.
Amen.
Uncommon favor. Father, we ask you to come grant to us.
Amen.
This is the month of harvest that our mother has prayed. As I've had to pray, all this mother offers the blessing from four corners of this will come and grant to us.
Amen.
Father, all this matter before you, Almighty, come and sanctify them.
Amen.
As we drink, as we eat the fruit, Almighty, but let them be fruitful in their life.
Amen.
All our children, some are here, some are not here, let them continue to excel.
Amen.
We are the Father, God, Almighty God, the perpetual light of God. Father, let your God continue granted them. God, you are the one that empower Elijah and those say, come and empower our children.
Amen.
We are the Father, God, this for Almighty God. People will see them and see your glory.
Amen.
Father, all we shall need before the harvest, you are God of prophet. Come and prophet all our needs.
Amen.
I want to be called Shuri. I want to be called Shuri. I want to be called Shuri. I'm going to go to the hospital.
This is.